Confucian tradition as a cornerstone of Chinese classical civilization, which was characterized by respecting tradition and at the time being open for the new and unforeseen. If it holds true, then China is pursuing a new long march towards becoming a modern society. We have to be aware of the implementation of modes of participation and deliberation.